When I was 14 years of age, four policemen stood in my bedroom and in the early morning to drag me out of bed and cuff me into handcuffs in my pajamas, bare feet, and take me to a juvenile in Groningen, in the Netherlands, at Poortje. And I was placed there, and they told me every time I asked for my mother, she's coming over, but she never came. And yeah, I was placed there because they had no treatment for brain damage. And I had criminal friends outside of juvenile, so they thought, with their weird mind, let's place her inside with the criminals and place her in a juvenile.